स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 5, द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, द मेनेस ऑफ ओवर पॉपुलेशन। चिल्ड्रन, एज यू नो दैट द ग्रोथ ऑफ द वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन इज वन ऑफ द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट फैक्टर डिस्टॉर्टिंग द फ्यूचर ऑफ ह्यूमन सोसाइटी। मैनकाइंड रीच द फर्स्ट बिलियन इन द ईयर 1800 and it marks more than a million years of its existence, and the year 1900 a second billion was added. The 20th century has added another 3.7 billions. Every 4 days the world population increases by 1 million. Children, fertility falls as income rises, and education spreads and health improves is the chief concern of each and every individual. Development may not be possible if population goes on increasing at this rate. The population of India was estimated to be 920 million in 1994, and the population of India is more than the entire population of Africa and South America together, and it's very surprising. More children do not mean more works, it merely means more people without work. So at last we have needed the control of population, and for controlling the population it should be our topmost priority. Thank you and have a nice day.